all to death! Yours was thrilling. You there, out your last breath. See me!
personal log, day 76. My Vincent has been oddly secretive lately. I'm worried about him. He seems distant somehow. Not aloof so much as distracted. He insists he's making progress, but says it's too soon to share his findings. I wonder what's going on in that beautiful mind of his.
Check the logs and track down where they kept the piece of the heart. Okay. I guess I gotta send Deathtrap up to help you. I don't like being away from him, but he's the only way I'm getting into the system. But we don't have time for him to fly all the way up the mountain, so you are gonna have to access the onboard digistructor so that I can send him up to you. Now listen, babe, you got this. Just... Be careful up there, okay? Now go! Go before I change my mind!
Personal log. I don't think I can keep my secret from Eleanor anymore. The experiments have proven successful, but I'm experiencing some rather odd side effects. There's this writhing sensation inside of me, and I've begun sensing things that aren't there. Sounds and scents, movement in the shadows. I feel somehow robust, but frail at the same time. I need help. I hope she'll forgive me.
Fear not. I shall protect your packmate with my life.
Make me proud, babe!
Crap. Route and power didn't seem to work up a hive of creatures. But now you got a killer bot with you to help!
Robo Murder Spree!
A meager life.
To my local guidebook, it's good luck to kiss your love beneath the head of a cuckoojack, which I believe translates to terrifying bug monster. Go at it!
Now, let's see. Personal logs? Final entry is there!
Personal log, day 100 and... something. I've lost track of time since Vincent was consumed. I can't sleep. I've been studying the heart piece day and night, and I think I've found my answer. The others won't understand, but no one matters except my beloved. I will make any sacrifice, cross any line if we can be together again. I need a large amount of power, so I am locking access to the reactor core to keep the others away. I won't stop until...
You find something for me?
The reactor core! Makes sense! She'd need a ton of power to work on the heart! Down in the bowels of the ship. Get a move on!
You can't take control of my own ship from me!
Damn it! She's reactivating the thrusters. Oh, that ship is gonna crack like a racket!
from us, and you will not sever our bond! You're going to die on that mountain worm!
Robin! You've been our hit!
A slaughter to remember!
Got a heart for shit on you!
Programmed to feel pain, my friend.
So, if my usually always correct calculations are correct, to use that laser, Death Trap is gonna need a super mega buttload of power. Again, technical term. If we drain that fusion reactor's power into him, he'll light up like a mercenary day tree. Well, minus the heads. All right, babe, get in there and juice up! Vault Hunter, guard Death Trap while he does his thing.
Keep your life.
I told you, this is my ship. I've kept it intact all this time, and I control when it's destroyed. It was.
She's not responding.
No! 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 No!
It is always painful to lose her. Sorry for your loss.
He was all I had left.
If you were stronger, you could save the ones you love. But you're not. So the best you can hope for is to die along with them. Go, my bonded champion! These worms cannot harm you, try as they might!
Kills my attacks like they are nothing. Return!
Hunter, I don't mean to pressure you, but Wainwright's demeanor is rapidly declining. He's been shaking rather violently against his bonds, and... Oh, dear, he's... No! Wainwright! Stop this instant! He's broken free, Vault Hunter. I must give chase!
Elaborate. What is happening?
Vault Hunter, Wainwright is heading for the venue. I'm in pursuit, but he runs like a man possessed, which actually he quite seems to be. Wait, something's happening. There's a light, and we...
Hammerlock, are you okay?
Oh, this is so not going to plan. Vault Hunter, I'm recalling Death Trap back to the lodge. Come meet us, pronto status. Here, I found a fast travel station for you.
Oh,
rather suddenly. But there are wicked things afoot in town. Perhaps you should stay here, where it's safe, with me.
Abe, I thought I lost you. I was so worried, but then you disintegrated all those guys. How you feeling? You okay? We gotta chase after Hammerlock and Wainwright, but let me check on Deathtrap's eye real quick. In the meantime, go see Claptrap. He says he's got something for you.